another company hoping its anti-COVID pill could be a lifeline around the world. I believe we have worked out the technical issues with the CEO of Todos Medical, Gerald Comasiing. Gerald, glad we've got this worked out here. So the question I was asking, and I know you just saw my lips before, when someone gets COVID, your pill is meant to drastically reduce what's called CRP, that's C-reactive protein. What does that mean?
So it's really twofold. Our pill helps reduce C-reactive protein. C-reactive protein is something that happens once you've had COVID and you start to experience symptoms, and it's a measure of immune dysfunction. Our pill also stops the virus from replicating. So at the earliest stages, when the virus starts to replicate, our pill attacks something called the 3CL protease, which is basically the food that the virus needs to cut itself into copies and then exit the cell. So we address both the copying of the virus as well as when the virus triggers the immune system to go haywire.
Terrific. That actually made sense. Thank you for putting it in English. Merck is hoping that its pill is going to get an authorization and get to market. I believe in their study they had 775 patients. Your sample size, phase one, I think, was 32 people. Phase two going on right now, 27 people. Great results, promising so far. But can that be generalized with such a small group?
Well, it's two different things. So Merck tried first in the hospitalized setting. It failed in the hospitalized setting. Then they tried in the moderate setting, and Indian CRO running the trial said it's failed in the moderate setting. It had success in the mild setting, and that's really where it's targeted now for its emergency use. So only at the earliest stages within 5 days of developing symptom. Our pill is designed for the whole spectrum. So we're now focusing on the late stage because as a small company, that's where we have to manage our resources, where we can show the biggest benefit with the smallest sample size. But as time goes on, we will expand the trials into earlier stages of the disease, where we expect if the trial holds up in hospitalized, we absolutely expect it's going to work in moderate and mild.
One more thing I was wondering, something like Tamiflu, it's out there if you get the flu, but I don't really know anybody who gets it. What is the future of therapeutics with COVID? I get a positive test or I think I have COVID, and then what?
Well, so it's really twofold. So if you look at Tamiflu is really kind of the first, addressing the first part of, okay, you have symptoms and now we're trying to calm down those symptoms. That's what our pill does for COVID at the later stages. Tamiflu does not stop the virus from replicating. That's what our pill does, and that's also what Merck's pill is trying to do. So as we go forward, really, you know, you get diagnosed, you take some of these pills, but if you're immunocompromised, you have other issues, you're going to advance, and that's where you need other things besides what's out there. That's where we can help also.
Makes sense. Gerald Comasiing, thank you so much, because, you know, your success, if it comes through, is everyone's success. So we wish you the best. Keep us posted.
Thank you very much.